Hello everyone. Let us talk about Yamaha teaching today. Prepare two files. One is CAD file and the other is BOM file. BOM list. Keeping only component names and labels. Replace all delimiters with spaces. Watch the video. Copy and replace spaces. Please watch the video carefully to see how it works. Check them all. Check if they are all replaced with spaces, and if there are other symbols. Check all are replaced successfully. Save as a CSV format file. The CAD file is also a CSV format file. One column is the component number, and the other column is the PCB bit number. Open the P2 software. Data. Open ASCII data. Open the conversion code file and click New. Open the CAD file we just made. Open the BOM file just now. In the next step, cancel the substrate information. Select the substrate mark, PCB flow direction, and select the BOM data. Select the start row. Select the end row. Right-click. And select the corresponding content. If you can't find the content, check for errors. Select PCB tag, X coordinate, Y coordinate, R angle. Select BOM data. In the next step, the BOM data is also operated in the same way. Select the space and watch carefully. Create a new name. Next, I will not explain it. It is based on the video mouse operation. Repeat the operation according to the video, and you will be able to use it. If you need software, please contact me.